What's good, gang? It's your boy, Once a Little Benz, back again with another reaction. And today, we got DDG with a song called Famous. Now, DDG just dropped the album the same day, same time that King Von just dropped. I ain't gonna lie, DDG, you smoking a high level pipe for this one. I ain't gonna lie. I messed with you as an artist. I messed you as I'm one of your biggest fans, honestly. I messaged you as an artist. I messaged you as a content creator. You know what I'm saying? I even watched your vlogs, like, especially back in 2019. That's when I was peak watching DDG for real. I was watching you every day. Now, but I'm gonna keep it real. This probably wasn't the smartest thing to do, jumping the same day as King Von. You know what I'm saying? King Von, I mean, he's King Von. Let's be real. He's King Von. Anything he drops goes viral because he's King Von. And then DDG, a lot of people, especially around now, I mean, it's a good time to be dropping your music too. It is a good time, I'll admit, because people call you due to garbage and stuff. I don't believe you due to garbage, but the whole meme that you have around your name is kind of funny. I can't even lie, it's kind of hilarious. Saluminati, he started something with that one. I ain't gonna lie, but you know what I'm saying? I just don't understand why you had to do it the same day and the same time as King Von. You should have probably did it a week later or a week before. I don't know what it would have been. I don't know what would have been better. I think you probably should have did it a week before, to be honest, because like your name was like really, really like talked about the most not too long ago. So you should have released it a little earlier. Like whenever people was talking about Doo Doo Garbage, that's when you should have released the album. That's what you should have capitalized on. That's my opinion. But I don't know. I'm just an up-and-coming content creator myself, so I don't really know too much about these marketing schemes like you do, apparently. So, you know what I'm talking about? I'm going to waste y'all time. I know what y'all here for. This is DDG Famous. You know what I'm saying? He just dropped the album. Should I react to the album? I might do it because I do mess with DDG. I might react to it. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, if y'all enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a like, comment, and subscribe for more content like this in the near future. Go ahead and follow me on Instagram and TikTok. It's coming in the description down below. And yeah, let's get into it.
Damn, Ben Mark shot this too. Fall in love, I hate that shit. Knocking me up on ground, I can't fuck with relationships. I ain't even got enough time in the day for me to chase a bitch.
Hold on, was this song hyped up after the woo-wop thing? I ain't gonna lie, I was thinking that woo-wop was gonna rap. That's when I saw a feature in woo-wop, I was thinking like it was gonna be like a song that you was doing with woo-wop. I ain't gonna lie. But that was just a trailer, you know what I'm saying? I was a little disappointed. I kinda wanted to hear woo-wop rap, I ain't gonna lie. But him being like mature like that, that was pretty crazy enough. I ain't gonna lie, it was.
I hate that shit. Knocking me up on ground, I can't fuck with relationships. I ain't even got enough time in the day for me to chase a bitch. I don't even ask for much, I ask you to do the basic shit. Hardest thing I did was fall in love with a famous bitch. Fans all on my penis, too much stress, don't need it.
This dude just said the worst mistake he did was fall in love with someone who's famous. My God. You're famous. Well, why would that be the worst thing you could possibly do? You're famous. If by that logic, the worst thing anyone else can do is fall in love with you because you're famous. You know what I'm saying? I don't know about that logic. That logic is kind of horrible. I ain't gonna lie.
Too much stress, don't need it. If you see me tweet, don't read it. I swear I'll delete it. Sometimes I feel so defeated. Broken hearts repeated. Said I love you, did you mean it? Why don't I believe it? I'm trying to figure out what we gonna do. How we gonna get to the top? Filming a movie, now you kissing dudes. You know I love you a lot.
This song is directly at Haley, bro. I'm listening on. Y'all, see, I've been wanting to know what was going on between y'all two. I ain't gonna lie, I was wanting to know. I'm listening on. It's over.
How we gonna get to the top? Filming a movie, now you kissing dudes. You know I love you a lot. I don't give a fuck if that shit for promo. I don't wanna see this shit no more. Why is y'all holding hands in a photo? You know I'm insecure, that's a known. I keep coming back, wanna leave but I'm too attached. Taking shopping, I'm thumbing through racks. Ain't no limit, I'm spending the max. All these niggas that be in your DM trying to tell you they proud, but the motherfuckers don't even know you. So I wanna know how. But I know that's just part of the game. All these industry niggas is lame. They just want you cause you got a name. And because you the girl that I claim. All these motherfuckers all in my business. It be stressing me
I ain't gonna lie, this is very relatable. I ain't gonna lie, this is 100% relatable. Like, everybody, then all, like, I'm pretty sure any normal person that's falling in love know what it's like. Falling in love with somebody, and then you see them doing something else, and then they try to justify what they're doing. Like, in this case, you know what I'm saying, it was for a movie. Now, I ain't gonna lie, you should know, you should already know what comes to showbiz. I mean, look at what you did. You basically did the same thing she did. I don't know why you did it. You might have did it because, you know what I'm saying, you was just trying to get back, or you might have did it because for entertainment. Either way it go, if you did it for entertainment, you can't be mad at her because she was doing it for entertainment. And she probably didn't even want to actually kiss the dude. She probably just wanted to have the roller's area because it's a big move. See what I'm saying? You got to think of it like that, to be honest.
I asked you to do the basic shit. Hardest thing I did was fall in love with a famous bitch. Fans all on my penis. Too much stress, don't need it. If you see me tweet, don't read it. I swear I'll delete it. Sometimes I feel so defeated. Broken hearts repeat it. Said I love you, did you mean it? Why don't I believe it?
This man, I ain't gonna lie, this man DDG looks so defeated in that pose right then. I ain't gonna lie.
I be thinking you really be fucking niggas you in movies with, but on the internet I just be coolin' it. But in my head a nigga really losing it. Gotta be paying good cause you keep doing it. I might just tweet something just to ruin it. I got a platform, I'm abusing it. It's a couple things about your job I wanna know. When you shoot your movie, do these niggas turn you on? When you lead a set, do you have to text each other phone? Just because they filming it don't mean it ain't wrong. Fall in love, I hate that shit. Knocking me up, I'm grinding, stay for a good relationship.
Oh my god.
I ain't got enough time in the day for me to chase a bitch.
Bro, you could tell. Bro, you could tell this came straight from the heart. You could just tell. DDG been holding this in for the past two weeks to a month. He been holding this in for a long time. This is exactly how he really felt about Haley kissing that dude on the movie. This is exactly how he really felt. This is straight from the heart. You can tell.
I asked you to do the basic shit. Hardest thing I did was fall in love with a famous bitch. Fans all on my penis. Too much stress, don't need it. If you see me tweet, don't read it. I swear I'll delete it. Sometimes I feel so defeated. Broken hearts repeat it. Said I love you, did you mean it? Why don't I believe it?
Ooh.
Why don't I believe it?
Now that man holding a pillow, that's tough. I ain't gonna lie.
It's a couple things about your job I wanna know. When you shut your movie, do these niggas turn you off? When you leave a set, do you have to text each other from?
Bro, you could just tell. You could just tell this internet stuff is getting a DDG. I low key feel bad. I ain't gonna lie. Low key. Dang, I felt them lyrics that he wrote. I can't even lie, I felt that. You know what I'm saying? This man, you could hear it in his voice. You could hear it through the song. This dude is going through it. This just shows right here, just because you famous don't mean that you can always be 100% happy. You know what I'm saying? This just proves right here. It's actually kind of harder for famous people to find love than it is for regular human beings. This just proves it right there. Because, you know what I'm saying, it's all about showbiz up in there, you know what I'm saying? And especially two famous people dating, that's even harder. You seen it with Kanye and Kim Kardashian, they're both famous. I mean, you see it with Offset and Cardi B. Luckily, they're actually making it work, barely. I feel like Cardi B is keeping them together by like a string, barely. And then, obviously, Jay-Z done cheated on Beyonce. I think Beyonce is just a simp. I ain't gonna count. I think that's all that is, but... Man, I ain't gonna lie, you could just tell. Like, I low-key feel bad for DDG, but then you gotta remember, he's a famous superstar. He should not be this depressed. I mean, I get it, he fell in love with Halle Bailey. I get it, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, the best thing at this point, the best thing I think you should do, man, DDG, I know you might not ever see this video, but the best thing you should probably do is just, you know what I'm saying, focus on yourself. That's really it, you know what I'm saying? If she... was meant to be your lover, meant to be with you, just, you know what I'm saying, just wait and see. Just keep on moving as our life goes, you know what I'm saying? You know, you never know how things will go. I mean, you dropping this song might make her open her eyes, honestly, it might. But I kind of doubt it, though, because a lot of females, like, they, when they see stuff like this, or they hear stuff like this from a man, it makes the man look weak. I ain't gonna lie. Even though I know you're not weak, I know that you're probably one of the toughest people out, to be honest. Like, if anything, you're really that guy for real. I can't even lie. You are that guy. Y'all might say I'm glazing, but I'm not trying to glaze. I'm just saying, like, he's that guy. He's DDG. Everyone knows who he is. Whether if you think he's due to garbage or not, he's DDG. He's really that guy for real. So, you know, the best thing you could do is just keep on moving on life. You know what I'm saying? You lived most of your life without her. You can live without her again. I mean, but if she was meant for you, she'll come back in your life one way or another. You know what I'm saying? That's the best advice. You know what I'm saying? And I know it's kind of hard getting advice from a 19-year-old. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's just the way I see it. But let me know what y'all thought about this. I ain't gonna lie. I low-key feel bad for bro. I ain't gonna lie. Low-key. But you gotta remember, in the music video, he did smack that. He smacked them cheeks. I can't even count. I think game is game. He smacked them cheeks. She kissed the dude. I don't know. I think it's low-key equal. I ain't gonna lie. No, I think kissing the dude is still worse. Even though it was for a movie, I think it's still worse. But let me know what y'all thought about this video. If y'all enjoyed it, go ahead and give it a like, comment, and subscribe for more content like this in the near future. Go ahead and follow me on Instagram and TikTok. It's coming in the description down below. And yeah, I'm gone.